Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin' Reaction Rollers, where we react to music that we grew up with from the 60s to the 90s, and my name is Tammy. Tonight, we're doing bands that begin with the letter M, or groups or individuals. And the last one we're going to play tonight is a request for Ken. He wants to go back to 1975, and he wants to hear the Michael Martin Murphy song, Wildfire. And it's probably been, gosh, close to 50 years since I've even heard this song. This is one that never gets played on the radio, but it's a beautiful song, and it's a sad song, too. But we're just going to get right to it. Again, it's a request for Ken. Stop this song right here for a minute. This song came out in, what, 1975, so, gosh, I was 13. But I never could figure out which one died in the song, whether it was the horse or if it was the little girl. So I'm listening to the lyrics a little more so I can figure out what's going on exactly. But I think that's my reaction to it, that the horse breaks out, like maybe a cold winter night or something, and the girl goes looking for the horse, or the pony, I guess. Its name is Wildfire. But that's my reaction to it, so we're just going to get right back to the song. We're doing the 1975 hit by Michael Martin Murphy called Wildfire, and this is a request for Ken.
By the dark of the moon I planted, but there came an early snow. Then I looked out, howling outside my window now. About 6 nights in a row, she's coming for me, I know. And I'm wild. wildfire. We're both gonna go. We'll be riding wildfire. Riding wildfire. Riding wildfire. On wildfire. Gonna leave you side busting behind.
What a great song, and I hope everybody out there has heard it. I mean, I know you probably have. It was a big hit back in the day, and I don't know, maybe it was more for 13-year-olds, as that's how old I was back then, but I do remember it being a huge hit, and I think it was just because of the horse, the thought of the beautiful horse. That's one thing you won't catch me on, is a horse. I've been on two in my life, and neither one of them wanted me on there, and I'm not doing it again. But they are pretty, and I always wanted to learn to ride, but I'm just too skittish to get on one, or they're too skittish around me, one or the other. So anyway, let's see what they have to say about the song. It says, this song is about a horse that breaks out of its pen in the Nebraska winter, and then his owner, she ran calling Wildfire, and she freezes to death trying to find her horse. So it was the girl that died in the song. And yeah, and after that I could kind of tell too, when the guy said he planted something in her memory or something, that it was the girl. Or I figured it probably was. But anyway, great request, Ken. That one really brought back a lot of memories, and one that I absolutely forgot about. So. And that's what I'm trying to do, is bring this song, this music back to life, and we don't want to forget it. We grew up with the best music out there, and so I just want to keep it going. And so if you like our channel, just be sure to subscribe. It's easy and it's free, and if you hit the post notification bell, you won't miss a video. And also, remember to hit the like button if you like the video that you're watching. So we're going to go for the evening. If you've got any requests for M bands, get them in. We've still got room for more. So just be sure to tell those people that you love them each and every day. And peace out.